were the sun? Wow, you're the center of the whole solar system. Wow. Maybe you can help us. You see, sometimes I have a little problem with the planets. I can never remember which planet is which, and...
Well, the sun's a hot star. Mercury's hot too. Venus is the brightest planet.
Earth's home to me and you.
Mars is the red one. Jupiter's most white. Saturn's got those icy rings. Uranus spins on its side. Neptune's really windy. And Pluto's really small. Well, we wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
Well, that was great, Mr. Sun. Thanks for all your assistance.
Now it's your turn to name the planets, Super Steve.
But my turn? You will help, right? Great. Okay, Mr. Sun. No sweat. Well, the sun's a...
hot star!
And Mercury's hot, too. Venus is the...
brightest planet.
And Earth's home to me and you. Mars is the...
red one.
And Jupiter's most wide... oh, excuse me. Saturn's got those...
icy rings.
And Uranus spins on its...
sky.
Neptune's really...
windy.
And Pluto's really...
small.
Well, we wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
You got it! One more time.
Well, the sun's a hot star,
and Mercury's hot too.
Venus is the brightest planet,
and Earth's home to me and you.
Mars is the red one,
and Jupiter's most wide.
Saturn's got those icy rings,
and Uranus spins on its side.
Neptune's really windy,
and Pluto's really small.
Well, we wanted to name the planets, and now we name them all.
One more time.
Oh, you know, we'd love to, but I really should get back to Earth, you know, clues and stuff. But this was great. Thanks. Bye.